A pedestrian hybrid beacon is a traffic control device that helps pedestrians safely cross a major street or highway. When a pedestrian wants to cross the street, they push a button which activates the device. The lights will flash yellow for a few seconds and then turn solid yellow. This is an indication to drivers that there is a pedestrian waiting to cross. Drivers should reduce their speed and come to a stop. Pedestrians will still see a hand symbolizing "do not walk." Next, drivers will see the beacon lights turn solid red. This should be treated the same as any red light and drivers must stop. The pedestrian symbol will change to walk. At this point, the pedestrian should make sure traffic has stopped and then safely enter the crosswalk. As the pedestrian crosses the street, the red lights will begin flashing. Motorists are still required to remain stopped, but they may proceed with caution once the crosswalk is clear. After a countdown, the pedestrian symbol will change back to "do not walk." Drivers will see the beacon lights go dark. If all the lights are turned off, drivers may proceed through the crosswalk if it is clear.